Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So yesterday we have started our chapter 3 in maths, right? So today we will carry forward the chapter. So let's start our class. So open your notebook. Put today's date. Today is 2nd of July 2020. Done. Now write classwork. Write lesson 3 and underline it with a color. With the help of a scale. Now write down the name of the lesson. Addition and subtraction within 20. Addition and subtraction within 20. Underline it with a color. Done. Now write heading. Addition using a number line. Addition using a number line. Make a star. We have done number line in our previous chapters, right? Draw a number line with me in your notebooks. We will draw a number line with numbers 0 to 20. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now write question. Use a number line to add the following. Write with me. Use a number line to add the following. Done. Right, part A. 8 plus 7 is equal to B. 3 plus 15 is equal to C. 9 plus 4 is equal to and D. 12 plus 2 is equal to. Written. So in this question we have to add the numbers with the help of this number line. We have already done these types of questions, right? So part A, 8 plus 7. To add 7, put your finger on 8 and count 7 more numbers to the right of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We are at 15, which means 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. Right? Next, 3 plus 15. Put your finger at 3. Now add 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We reach at 18, which means 3 plus 15 is equal to 18. Done. Next, 9 plus 4. To add 4, put your finger at 9 or pencil at 9 and count 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Where we are at? We are at 13, which means 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. Done. Last part, 12 plus 2. To add 2 in 12, put your finger or pencil on 12 and count 2, 1, 2, which means 14. 12 plus 2 is equal to 14. Done. Now take a color and underline the answers with the help of a scale. Done. Come to next question. Write down question number 2. Add using a number line and write the answers in the box. Written part A, 6, 2 plus part B, 3, 4 plus part C, 5, 7 plus and part D, 9 plus 6. Now we have to add these numbers with the help of this number line. Okay, so first one is 6 plus 2. To add 2 in 6, put your finger or pencil on 6 and count 2, 1, 2, which means 8. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Next, 3 plus 4. To add 4 in 3, put your pencil on 4 and count 3. 1, 2, 3, which means 7. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Next, 5 plus 7 is equal to, add 7 in 5, put your pencil at 5, now count 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, which means 12. 5 plus 7 is equal to 12, 1, 2. Done. Come to last part. 9 plus 6. To add 6 in 9, put your finger at 6 and count 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, which means 15. Nine plus 6 is equal to 15. Done. I hope you have completed the work, your classwork with me. Now your homework is, open your book and come to page number 52. You have to do exercise 3B in your book only. Put date and homework, and you have to do exercise 3B in your book only. Okay, so that's all for today's class. Thank you so much.